Good evening, guys, and welcome to today's video where I'm doing a standalone lesson on how to convert decimals to fractions. Right, guys, this video is aimed at GCSE foundation level for AQA, IGCSE, Edexcel, OCR, and the GCSE spec. Okay, and also for WJEC and for CIE maths. Okay, so we're looking at foundation level topics. Right, guys, in today's video we are going to be looking at how to convert decimals to fractions. Okay, this video was recorded on Wednesday the 24th of February 2021. Right, guys, so let's just jump straight into it. Right, so decimals to fraction, guys, is all about looking at the place value. So this is my units column, this is my tenths column, so 0.2 is 2 out of 10, which can be simplified to 1/5. Okay, the next one, 0.54, looking at the last digit here, so this is the tenths, this is the hundredths column, so the answer can be out of 100, so we've got 54 out of 100, which simplifies to 27 out of 50, guys. The next one, guys, 0.643. Now again, so I've got my tenths column, hundredths column, and thousandths column. So it's going to be 643 out of 1,000. Okay. Next one, 0.8712 is 8,712 out of 10,000. Because you've got the tenths, the hundredths, the thousandths, and then the 10,000ths. Okay, so that's going to be my answer, and that can be simplified further if needs be. The next one, 1.4. So I've got units, and then I've got tenths. So I've got a whole number, and then I've got 4 out of 10, which simplifies to 1 2/5, guys. The next one, 2.5, guys. So again, 2 is my unit, so 2 whole numbers, 0.5. So it's going to be, that's going to be my tenths column, so 2 and 5 out of 10, which can simplify to 2.5. And lastly, guys, 0.0006 gives me an answer of 6 out of 100,000, which simplifies to 3 out of 50,000. Okay, so that was a quick video, guys, on how to convert decimals to fractions.